Welcome back to our channel School Max. Hello kids, in this video I would like to share the fractions with the help of square, circle and rectangle. The shape represents 1/4. The fraction of this shape is 2/4, where 2/4 is equal to 1/2. The next shape represents 3/4. The fraction of the shape is 1/4. The shape represents 2/4, where 2/4 is equal to 1/2. The next shape represents 3/4. The fraction of the shape is 1/4. The shape represents 2/4, where 2/4 is equal to 1/2. The next shape represents 3/4.